Here, bunny, bunny, bunny. Hobgoblins. Forward march. And all that kind of stuff.
You have need of me? Oh, my heart's really not in this. yes?
And the rivers run red!
Yep, alright, alright. You've a task?
Can I help you?
Which one were you attacking again? One.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
It wasn't that one, but it can be that one. Have any more magic left?
Yes.
Sleep. What if I need it against these?
This better
Stop
be
touching
good.
Me!
Alright, we're done.
You have need of me?
Your life shall be mine. Name it. Oh. My blade!
He's really enjoying this.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Backward march. Too late.
If none are better.
Ooh. A scroll of protection from evil. So usable by a mage. I thought for protection from evil was a cleric spell. When this spell is cast, it creates a magical barrier around the recipient at a distance of 1 foot. The barrier moves with the recipient and has two major effects. First, all attacks made by evilly or evilly enchanted creatures against the protected creature receive a penalty of -2 to each attack roll. Second, summoned demons cannot target the protected creature. That's interesting. So, not usable, but cleric druid. Apparently it is a mage scroll.
What is it?
It is loot.
A simple matter.
What we got here? A star diopside gem. The most prized form of a hard, durable gemstone that is rarely found in attractive colors. It is usually too dark for beauty. However, mountain and stream pebble crystals of a pale green hue make attractive stones such as diopside. When a gem is found that is dark or green, it can be cut in such a fashion so as to produce 4 or 6 raid stars. Awesome.
Nature's servant awaits for the group.
Another one of these tiger carry shell necklaces.
What you want? Hurry up. Good job.
What need ye dead?
She's already weighed down.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things
ye
going?
You spoke at me. I'll do your toil.
Hey, hey, a skull of charm person. I'll take that skull.
This better be good.
Definitely.
I'll do your toil.
I'll do my best.
So we got everything, right? I don't get these scrolls wet. Charm person. The spell affects any single person it is cast upon. The term person includes any bipedal human, demi-human, or humanoid of man size or smaller, such as brownies, dryads, dwarves, elves, gnomes, gnolls, goblins, half-elves, halflings, half-orcs, humans, hobgoblins, humans, kobolds, lizardmen, nixies, orcs, pixies, sprites, troglodytes, and others. I try to say it fast, can't. Thus, a 10th level fighter could be charmed, but an ogre could not. This person is allowed a saving throw versus a spell to negate the effect. If the spell's recipient fails his saving throw with a +3 modifier, he regards the caster as a trusted friend and ally to be heeded and protected. The caster may give him orders and the charm humanoid in the individual will carry them out as quickly as possible. If the caster harms or attempts to harm the charm person by some overt action, with the spell magic is cast upon the charm person, the charm spell is broken. If two or more charms simultaneously affect the creature, the most recent charm takes precedence. Note that the subject has full memory of the events that took place while he was charmed. Also note you cannot have a charmed creature leave the area where he is charmed. Copied. Alright. Now apparently, this is also... I failed. I wonder if it's actually a mage scroll.
What?
Copied, okay. So you do have a chance to, succeed or fail. This is that question. I wonder if I could throw that into the gem thing. Gem pouch. Probably not. Evidently, we put it in there. Okay. Nice. Frees up some slots.
Tread lightly. You must show respect in nature's house.
Okay. I'll take that under advisement.
A simple matter.
Best not...
Can I help you?
Wander off alone.
My best.
You're a bunny, bunny.
Yeah, mate.
Hello? Bub snicked. Okay, that's a Wolverine reference. Keep low and quiet. Can you smell it? Ogre's on a breeze. Two. Maybe more. You seem pretty good at what you do. You could say that. Ain't pretty, though. No, wait. I wish to converse more.
Yes? Fine.
Or not. Alright. Cool random event, anyway. Don't wander off by
you
yourself.
You have need. I'll do my best.
Squirrels, not bunnies. Oh. A submerged house. You have no idea how long it's been deserted. All right, we're split up. And we got a ghast.
Yep.
Nature for the group.
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
hurry up.
All right, all right.
Yes, for the group.
I can but try.
You've a task for the group.
Okay.
Can I help you?
Let's fight the gas.
For the fallen!
There's a lot of missing going on. Fire piercing, he's alright. Nimmo in critical hit. 8 damage. Okay.
You spoke at me?
Calm yourself, dear. We must proceed carefully.
My lady wife, Khalid says. Khalid, not now. I am trying to puzzle out advice for Sapphire regarding the present state of affairs. I am sorry, dear. Uh-huh. Do you know that your eyes become even greener when you're irritated? I never get irritated. I am the calmest woman in the whole of Faerûn. He smiles. Yes, so very green, like gooseberries. Gooseberries? Ah, Khalid, the things you say sometimes are so sweet. Have you ever failed to put a smile on my face? Never, my love.
This better sleep lightly, taskmaster.
That ghast had 47 gold. A good amount of experience.
You have need of me?
Wait, is he under the bless? Oh, he's nauseated. Oh, boy.
Yes, I can but try.
We should probably try to rest.
Nature's servant awaits.
I don't think I have any more spells for him, no.
For the group.
Can I help you?
We'll try our luck at resting. Oh boy. That was loud. I guess we can't go in this house.
My best.
Alright, continuing. Looking for this rabbit. That's a squirrel, not a rabbit. A lot of squirrels. It's a good thing we know our squirrels from our rabbits. Otherwise, we'd be on a wild squirrel chase.
Forward march!
Forward march! That can only mean one thing. Hobgoblin.
You have need of me?
And the river's running!
Quite a few! I will take this one down. The rest of us can fight this guy.
Can I help you?
Oh, my heart's really...
No!
Thank you. easy stuff.
What need ye dead? Go suck your blade.
I beg your pardon. A silver necklace.
Something troubling you?
If I must.
A zircon gem. Zircon is a brownish crystal found in igneous volcanic rocks. Zircon attains its pale blue shade with heating and cutting, usually facet cut.
You have need? I can but try.
Okay, we got everything. This area is not bad at all so far. Still, I've yet to find this rabbit. Squirrel, squirrel. A ghoul, okay. Two of them. I need to heal, Khalid.
Oh, I thought really not in this.
The squirrels are just watching on. Sapphire is leveled up. I have access to a level 2 spell. Awesome. 6 more hit points. Lore increased by 3. Nice. I have a good amount of hit points for a mage. I was gonna say, 47 gold here. And here we have a silver necklace. I have access to level 2 spells. Now I need, just need to get some. I wonder where this bunny is. Either it's in this area, or we've overlooked it. More squirrels. Here's a hobgoblin. Forward march. Ooh, you're a special looking one. He's a different color. I forgot to heal him, damn it.
Spare no one. Spare no one.
I have become dead.
Destroyer of worlds!
As he throws his sling rocks, sling stones, whatever you call them. See, he looked like a special hobgoblin, but he wasn't too much harder than the others. I think he'll be okay.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Alright, before I forget again.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
That's better. Okay, who can carry this stuff? Zara has room. And if any of us like Zara's room.
Your voice is ambrosia. I could do no other.
Okay, a silver ring. Stuck.
Good on you if you save the day. Gotcha.
I know you weren't saying that to Xara. He's evil.
Alright, alright.
They got some arrows there. She's stuck.
You've a task, as you direct.
Ooh. We found Sir Long's boots.
Nature's servant awaits. As you direct.
No problem. Hey, how are things going?
Nah, she's slowed.
What? Yes? What is fine?
yes? Can I? I'll do my best.
I think there's a way for all of us to avoid being slowed. Let's look at Zerlong's boots. Who took them? Just telling us about boots. We can identify them if we want, and keep them. We can give them back. Well, we're almost done.
You have need of me?
Just where the hell is this rabbit?
I'll do my best.
All the bodies we're leaving in our wake. OK. Okay, we've explored this whole area. Where is this bunny?
He spoke at me?
What? yes?
That's not going to give us much, so we'll get rid of it. Yeah, we can move.
If none are better, can I help you?
So, where is the bunny?
Hello?
She points to the west. Peery and helpless. Was moving. Heard that? What side? Oh. How do we miss you guys? Bad thing is we can't carry their equipment.
I am much more at ease in the forest.
We got here another charm person. It's like we fought the same ones we were already fighting. Oh, I did not mean to do that.
My best.
And for all the precious gems.
You've a task? As good as done.
What? I can but try.
How about this guy? Oh, yeah, we decided to leave that stuff. Where's the bunny?
Can I help you?
Come on, guys.
What you want?
Good job.
Oh, this is the stuff I just dropped.
You have need of me? I'll do my best.
We can't get in here, right? Just making sure. Because what if the bunny ran in here? Alt-tabbing like crazy trying to find this thing. Oh! That I did not know. There's a way in here. Do we dare? Oh.